My name is Islam Umar Ahmed Bahakim. I am Yemeni. I am living in Saudi Arabia. I am 50 years older. And this is my cousin came from Yemen also. His name,
Ahmed Muhammad Ahmed Bahakim. I came from Yemen. Because I always want to help him here.
Yes, he will. He came to take care for me. Okay. And you know, he is my cousin, and my wife, brother.
My brother, yes.
Yes. So we are close. I know that before 16 months, before 16 months. But I have already this problem, and I don't care, and I don't like to understand. Some people told me your case is not good, go to hospital like this, but I didn't care about this. But after before 16 months, I know that when I visit doctor and he make test, kidney test, and check blood, everything, he told me you have kidney failure. So I stay in hospital about 15 months. No, not 15, come
16, come
1 month and 15 days. 1 month and 15 days in hospital.
45 days.
45 days, exactly.
In hospital in Saudi Arabia.
And they gave me treatment and start dialysis. They make the vesicle here, but it is not work. And they make one here. It is not work. And make here, this is working. Then they make here too. And the third one. This is vesicle. But this is now, it is working. And they are using for dialysis. In my country, I use for blood pressure medicine. That is the name Adalat. One tablet. Now they told me here in hospital, you have to use two time, Adalat, and for sugar, I use insulin, and one tablet. I don't gloves or like this, and also calcium, folic acid, and also for stomach. That's norbion, vitamins, multivitamins. That's
for all body.
Yes, multivitamins. That's the medicine which I use with dialysis. Since 15 years, I have diabetes, and I told you I use insulin for that. I believe but that's not enough. I think that's not enough. That's the reason make me search in internet and look in other country for treatment, good hospital, and what they are doing. And science, when I search in internet, I found the hospital, your hospital address. And I chat with the that lady, her name Marina, and we she told me to send me medical report and everything to know about my case. Then I came here. But I told you I don't believe full about treatment there. Okay? So I look around the world by from the internet. And I found the hospital and I came here. Yes, but not full. They agree about 50, because that reason, you know, they can't stop me. Yes, they can't stop me. I told them I will go to China, but they told me this is new treatment, stem cell. It is not famous now. They start only use it in the world. I told them, no, I will go there. And I will check, and I will take this stem cell, and I will come back, and you will see, the result in.
Very strong.
In my body, I will tell you. I know the history of Chinese, and they are strong in the what you call herbal medicine. And they are very famous, and they are very, very, very old history. They have good history in this. So I believe the treatment in China.
Is there any Chinese doctor in your country?
No, I didn't meet some doctor. I didn't meet there. No, I told you because I read the history of Chinese, and I know many news about this, and I believe they are straight, like this. Yes, this is sure. I believe Chinese better than the other countries. There is big difference because when I was here. When I arrive here, my health and my case very bad. You know, the water reached to my lung. And I was in bad case. I can't walk long distance. Yes, I use this, and now I can walk.
Without any
help. But I am in the beginning. But I think also, inshallah ta'ala, I will be better and better day by day. Yes. Because I am feeling this in my health. I was very tired, very weak, like this now. Wallahi, I told you I believe the treatment for Chinese, and in this hospital also I get very well care, very, very good. I can give 5 star. I can give this hospital 5 stars. Yes, doctor and nurse and all stuff, sure. Yes, it is very, very, very good, and they take care about me night, morning, any time. They are very good people and very kind also. Oh, I see something I don't believe that. I see from them many things good I didn't get in my country. Sure. Very, very good. Midnight, when I press the bell, the doctor come, and the nurse, and some doctors.
too not much only, professor.
Not one. They take care, professors and doctor and all stuff come. Sure, in my country I didn't get this. When in the night the duty time finish, you can't see anybody. Nobody take care of you, only care about you. Only some nurse, when you call this, they can't do anything for you. But here, very...
Too much nice.
Yes, very good. And the management, very, very good, I think. Well, I am very happy when I see more than 7 or 8
doctors.
Yes, about kidney and everything.
About sugar, no, about anything.
You know, they took me to, or they bring doctor for my cheese. And for kidney, professor for kidney, professor for diabetes, professor for liver. All professors, there I can't hear this name, professor. There I can't hear name, professor. No professor there, because you know the idea different between this and this and this, and the one idea not same. Two idea in the same, 3 or 4. That's make me very happy and relaxed.
Different from...
Yes. And this is, I think, this is half of treatment. Mm-hmm. Treatment, 100%. This is what I get from the doctors. And the kind of them, everything. This is 50%. And the medicine, 50. Understand me?
Yes, because all they were loving with we, all doctors loving with we.
You know, we talking with each other, and I told him I will go to China. I need you to come companion with me here to help me to take care. And he agreed.
I see China and all doctors very, very better. Very, very helpful, too much. No, I find any problem here. But it is all very excellent. Very nice place, very nice, clean hospital.
Care,
very
care.
Very care, all
they
this.
Take care about us also. When I was sick to for hospitals around the world.
Yeah.
I found this hospital, kidney, and I chat with that lady, her name
Marina,
and she helped me about this, asked me about my case. She told me send reports, and I will tell you one thing, that's very, very good. And that make me trust. I found some site and office in China to help you to go to hospital. But they told me first pay, send money. Before anything, they told me send, I will give you example, $100 or $200. And we will give you some question and we'll help you. But when I found this hospital site, she told me direct, without asking money. She didn't ask about money, anything. She told me only, send your report, everything. And she asked me some question, send report. And she also, again, told me we need some reports from you like this, direct. So I believe that and trust this hospital. And I start with Marina until I came. Very happy, and she gave me a clear way. She told me we will pick you from بجين ايروبلين ايربورت until the hospital and I was happy because you know I don't know China and I thinking about this how I will arrive to the hospital but she gave me very clear plan step by step she took me step by step and she called me many times by telephone like this until I came here and arrived to the hospital now I will tell them believe and everything inshallah ta'ala you will get it good in this hospital treatment doctors nurse very I told you I will give this 5-star for this hospital everything good and treatment good and doctors has very good experience and many years they are working in this side yes so I told them
very clean
I told them to come to this yeah. hospital and I told you also many patients my friends and my parents from my family they call me and told me we want to come if this I gave the address to the nurse everything told describe to them about hospital and inshallah ta'ala they will come in the future or nearly some from Pakistan some from Saudi Arabia
some from Yemen
yes we have many parents we gave them the address and they want to call and send reports and they okay. will come maybe later I will tell you one thing but don't laugh I will tell you one thing TV you have many Arab patients and this channel in TV all in English and Pakistani we want you to put one Arabic news only
Arabic television
so we are very far from our country we want to listen and to know what has happened there
yes
understand that this is only the thing but everything I don't have any mark about this it is very excellent very good
but she give you 5-star I give you 7-star
okay خلاص اوكي I will increase 10-star I'm sure in our Arab country when I will go back they will come to visit me my parents and friends and they will come to visit me in home and they will ask me how is the what did you do there what like this I will tell them the story and you told me I will take CD to them I will show them you know I have big TV there I will show them. I will make it running 24 hours for them
if you put picture in CD about this hospital with this I want to see him this hospital
and, I will take some photo
for this hospital
give me CD with yes. some photo and give me CD for video I need to بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد وعلى صحبه أجمعين أما بعد فأنا إسلم عمر أحمد بحكيم يمني مقيم في السعودية في المنطقة الشرقية الدمام وأصبت بالفشل الكلوي و مصاب أيضا بالسكر والضغط والفشل الكلوي كان نتيجة ارتفاع السكر والإهمال يعني في نفسي صراحة وأصبت بنتيجة السكر ضغط ومن ثم الفشل الكلوي تعالجت في السعودية ترقت في مستشفى المواساة شهر ونص تقريبا عملوا لي الفحوصات الأولية والعلاج اللازم لأن الماء وصل إلى الرئة الماء عندي وصل إلى الرئة والحمد لله عالجت وطلعت من المستشفى وقرروا لي الغسيل 3 مرات في الأسبوع وأعطونا بعض العلاجات المصاحبة لمريض الغسيل الكلوي إضافة إلى أدويتي حق السكر. بعد هذا يعني فكرت وبحثت في الإنترنت عن علاج خارج المملكة لأننا صراحة تعبت من الغسيل، فوجدت الموقع حق هذا المستشفى في الصين وبدأت مراسلتهم وأرسلت لهم التقارير وطلبوا مني بعض المعلومات الإضافية عن حالتي، أرسلتها لهم طلبوا مني معلومات تفصيلية ودقيقة عن بعض التحاليل طلبوها وعملتها، يعني أعطيت الدكتور الأسئلة حقهم هذه نفس الإيميل وأعطيت الدكتور وأجاب على الأسئلة ورسلتها لهم، واطمأنيت صراحة إليهم لأن أسئلتهم كانت دقيقة وعلمية وهم مستشفى متخصصين في الكلى، فلذا اطمأننت إليهم. وإضافة إلى أن أعرف أن الصين متقدمة في العلاج وأيضا لهم خبرة في العلاج بالأعشاب وكذا وعندهم الخبرة، فاطمأنيت للعلاج. وكان عندي 3 خيارات حيث أن أروح ألمانيا أو الهند أو الصين، فوجدت أن الصين تجاوبوا معي أكثر واطمأنيت لهم وجيت للمستشفى. المستشفى هذه قمة يعني في التعامل من ناحية الدكاترة والبروفيسورات والممرضات، العناية لا توصف. العلاج مستمر والحمد لله. أنا عملت حقن الخلايا الجذعية ونصحونا أننا أعمل حقن مرة أخرى بعد 3 شهور إلى 6 شهور، وهو الوقت اللي تظهر فيه نتيجة الخلايا وتعمل في الجسم. فقررت إن شاء الله تعالى أن لما أرجع لهناك وأستخدم العلاج. طبعا أعطونا علاج، صرفوا لي جهاز لتدليك الكلى، هذا نوع من العلاج برضه، صرفوا لي الجهاز هذا بحيث نستخدمه وعلمونا عليه بحيث نستخدمه في السعودية، وأعطونا مجموعة من الأدوية لمدة 3 أشهر لأن مدة الشهر اللي ترقدتها عندهم هنا الآن انتهت وكل شيء وحالتي تحسنت الحمد لله. كنت أمشي بالعكاز هذا الحمد لله الآن أستطيع أن أمشي صحيح، يعني أن المسافة ما هي طويلة لكن أقدر يعني أستند بنفسي وأمشي لحالي أحسن من أول بدون عكاز. الخور والتعب اللي فيه الحمد لله يعني تقريبا انتهى 90%، وأحس نفسي أحسن كثير والعافية من الله. نسأل الله أن يمن علينا وعليكم بالشفاء والعافية، وهذه شهادة مني لله سبحانه وتعالى ولكل مريض يحب أنه يتعالج في هذا المستشفى، يعني شهادة لله في الله بدون أي شيء، إنما نصح لأخواني وأحبائي من المسلمين ومن العرب الذين يأتون إلى هذا المستشفى. أنا رأيت حالات كثير من جميع بلدان العالم، من نيجيريا، من عمان، من السعودية، من الهند، من الكويت، من دول أوروبية وجنسيات ما نعرفهم، من ماليزيا، يعني عندهم حالات من جميع أنحاء العالم يتلقون العلاج في هذا المستشفى. وصلى الله على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم.
شكرا.
Thank you.